students, today we will discuss a new topic called spherical aberration. So what is this spherical aberration? In order to explain this one, first we will consider two mirrors. So this is concave mirror and this is convex mirror. So when a light ray enters to the concave mirror, so what happens to the light ray? So as we know, this is the principal axis. So this is pole and this is principal axis. So when light ray enters to the concave mirror, so it will converge to the light ray, right? So here what happens? This light ray will come here. Okay, next. This one. So what happens to this one? So this ray you got the focus here for edge. So it is an edge. If you are considering this is a mirror, so this is the edge point. So for the edge point, so you are getting a focus here. So the rays which are nearer to the principal axis, these are the rays which are near to the principal axis. So these rays we get the focus here. Means what? So when a light ray enters to the margin, means edge, so where it will get, so there what happens, light ray will bend more, so what happens, you will get the focus here, means near to the pole you will get the focus. So when you are considering the rays which are nearer to the principal axis, so this is the principal axis, so this ray is near to the principal axis, so this ray focus you will get here, means bending will be less here. Okay, so here in marginal rays focus we will call as FM, and this principal axis, near to the principal axis, that rays we are calling as a paraxial rays. What type of rays? Paraxial rays. So these paraxial rays gives the point focus here, that is FP. Okay, so this is a marginal rays focus you will get here FM, because the rays which are at edge, so what happens, it will bend more here, so it will come, it will bend more here. So when you consider a paraxial rays which are parallel to the principal, near to the principal axis, these paraxial rays will bend here. So what happens, the focus of marginal rays will get near to the pole, but this one away from the pole. Here also like that we have. So what happens, light ray will enter, so this is at the margin, two rays, and this ray is a normal ray which will not deviate, and the ray which is near to the principal axis, that we will call as a paraxial rays. These two are paraxial rays, A, B, and these A dash, B dash is the marginal rays. Okay, so now what happens, this marginal ray will come, so it will diverge out, right? This is what type of mirror now? So sorry, again I got concave. So this is convex. So now what happens? So this is the marginal ray. This is the marginal ray, and this is principal axis, near to the principal axis. Paraxial rays. So here what happens, this is a convex mirror. So what happens, the light ray will diverge out. This light ray will diverge out. Here it will diverge out. So what happened here? So the light ray which are marginal, so at the edge which are incident, so that will diverge more. And here the light ray which are near to the principal axis, paraxial rays, that will diverge less. So when you extrapolate these lines, so you will get the focus here. This is paraxial, sorry, marginal rays focus, and paraxial rays focus here. that will diverge out more. So that is, this is for concave. Because of this only. So what happens here, when the light ray enters,